We are out of time! 4th Infantry needs this road! 1st and 2nd Platoon will make the first charge on Kokanyi, followed by the 3rd and 4th.
He's kidding, right? We can't send anyone out there.
Do not stop running! Just follow the man in front and keep moving!
My God, they're getting ripped apart! I can't believe I'm putting my shit on the line for this fucking road!
Move! Move! Get up! Get up! Follow me, and don't stop running!
This is crazy!
Just get me to the other side!
Get over there!
Is it crazy to run straight into the German defense? Probably. But I wasn't thinking about that. One of us had to be the first to make it across. It had to be me.
He made it!
Taking on the fire!
He actually made it! We gotta get over there! We gotta get over there!
Keep moving!
Keep moving!
Charge! Satchel charge! Throwing!
The Germans are retreating here, to Grey Castle. Our first objective is to clear this road of AT for the armored cav. Our second is to neutralize the supporting artillery. Once destroyed, double back and assault Grey Castle in full force. Let's end this. Move out.
Take out those AT guns! We have to open the road! Good job, men. Now, let's bring the fight to them. Take this, you hot bastard!
Taking fire!
Get up to aisle 5! Get ground!
Get
Baker can better sense danger now.
Mission is first.
Suck it up, airboy! We're taking pot shots at us!
Take cover!
I will never quit!
Satchel charge! Throwing!
A soldier once told me that you'll know when you find yourself in a good place to die. It won't feel like a sacrifice. It will feel like an opportunity. This moment will be obvious and clear. The decision will be simple. The decision will be made for you.